Factor markets, that is, markets for the factors of production or resources, are an area in which the same individual can be both a buyer of the resources and a seller of the product that uses the resources. Furthermore, you could be a competitor as a buyer of resources, that is, you compete with other businesses to hire labor or to acquire capital, even while you have monopoly power in the market for your product or your output. Conversely, you could be a monopsony buyer of resources, for example, you're the only employer in a small isolated town, even while you compete with others to sell your product in a broader market. If we look at two possible product or output market structures, perfect competition and monopoly, and two possible resource market structures, perfect competition and monopsony, then that gives us a total of four scenarios to examine. One, a perfectly competitive output market and a perfectly competitive resource market. Two, a monopoly output market with perfect competition in the resource market. Three, a perfectly competitive output market with a monopsony resource market. And four, a monopoly product market with a monopsony resource market. Coming up, looking at the factor market scenarios.